There we go. Brickwork is actually recording now. Imagine space zombies. Okay, here we go. Oh, no, there is an ammunition crate. We missed it.
The game freaked out.
Are you not in? Okay. Are you in now? There actually is ammunition crates, though. It was just not in the area that we were at.
You want to go to the top floor of the thing?
Possibly. I want to see... I might revisit the Tachikoma idea. That design and add different weapons to it.
We should bring the elevator up to the roof of it. And if we get too much zombies up there, because they can still go up the stairs.
Can they?
Like...
Is there actually stairs? Oh, yeah, there is.
Yeah. So we can bring the elevator up, and if we get overcome, or overcumbered, or whatever, by them,
Wait. No, that building doesn't have stairs. I just checked. It doesn't have stairs. Yeah.
Well, I guess zombies are all just gonna die. You're just gonna die for
the crap. Ah, god dang it. There's the rest of them. Okay, there we go.
It's me!
Brickman, man.
It's Brickman. I'm stealing that from you.
That's fine. I'll get another random weapon.
I just stealed all your shit, to be honest. I stole your AR-15 last round. Now you're giving me the rocket launcher.
I was just like, that's fine. Gets an AR-15.
Can you use for it?
I mean, as long as one of us kills zombies with it, I'm fine. Oh, you're gonna kill us with it?
No.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Oh my god, dude. You don't get my jokes whatsoever. You're actually stupid.
You're welcome. I'm a special kind of special. Oh, rip. I think you're funny looking. Reload.
Ammunition or random weapon? Okay, it doesn't matter. I'll just keep the rocket launcher for now. Actually, I need to upgrade my pistol. Actually, let's go to the roof real quick. Come on.
Okay. So I was checking somebody.
I want to see if there's boxes up there. Go with the foot. Hurry up.
Go! There is, the fuel things on it, though. Kill the zombie.
Yeah, there might be ammo boxes up here or something.
I don't think there is. I don't think I saw any last time. No, there's just a fuel. No.
I'm gonna shoot that and kill you.
You shoot at those. Wait, can we get up there?
Oh my god.
Oh, so it doesn't destroy the building. That's good.
Okay.
Let's see if we can actually get up on that one.
I don't know. That might be out of bounds, actually.
Maybe. We'll see. They need to do one where the whole map, like, the whole city.
What about the car garage? Like, that one thing. Okay, wait.
I think the car garage is in out of bounds. Stop.
Okay, that was close.
Yeah.
That's
why I told you to stop then, so we can get, like, real close and personal, so we could kill them.
They had to go back up, though, if you didn't notice that.
I wish I knew how much money I had on me, so I know we what we can do. Come on. Just keep on backing up.
Don't go over that wall. You'll get out of bounds and then go back. Wait. Hold off this position first.
Do you die immediately if you go out of bounds? No. It counts down. That's right. Oh, yeah, no, we can't go there. Oh, we're out. Okay. So we cannot go to the car garage.
We should go back to that, we should go back to, like, the, what's it called?
We can't go...
the city map, and then see if, they left the stairs there.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah, no, we can't go to the car garage. Not allowed. Can we what? Ammunition. Uh-huh. Pretty normal for an infection. They're only going after you right now.
Wait, can you get on the train? I want to see.
No. That's out of bounds. Grab your ammunition vest. I'm trying to suppress them. It's just I'm running out of ammunition tube right now. Yeah, I'm all out of ammunition.
What weapon do you think we're using? Like a Desert Eagle or a Colt?
I think a Desert.
What the fuck is hitting me?
I don't know.
Man, this was a bad idea.
Hold on. We're gonna get the zombies to one side and then I'm gonna go grab my ammunition. Whoop! Run! Upgrade. Okay, it gives you ammunition for both guns. Back up. They got into the beta program.
Oh, so was it a beta when they were back up?
No, there still is a beta program.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, I have...
There's a rocket launcher for you, by the way.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go with the tan weapons for now. I don't think I'll be using any snipers yet. Oh, shit. We need to get to the elevator. Come on. Let's hurry up.
I'm trading out my pistol for an RPG, so.
God, dude, there's so many zombies.
Come on, let's get going.
Wait. Hold on, let's get him over here first. Where are you going? Okay. Run, fuck it. Run. This way. Go. Oh shit, there's another one.
I'm going to my parkour area. Go ahead and go up the elevator with it. Go up the elevator. I got this. I got this. Yes, you can.
Well, this map, I mean.
Yes, you can.
Have you seen it?
Yes, I've seen it. When I was watching the beta stuff.
What about the park over there? Or the car park? Or the car parking lot?
We can't go up that. I already checked. Well, I had 3 zombies on me. I don't know where they went. There's apparently 8 alive. Yeah, we might want to exit out of there first. Oh, there they are. I just killed 3 with an RPG.
If I get something from the box and I get nothing, then I'm just going to assume that they get snipers. A great weapon, random weapon. Yeah, literally, I got another AR-15.
Yeah, no, there is sniper, I know. I saw it when they were doing the beta video. I'm pretty sure there is a sniper.
Yeah, but that was in the beta.
Yeah. They could have changed it. Well, no, it was the beta for this map. That's what it was.
Let's stay here for a second. Wait, can we guide them into the meat grinder?
Maybe.
You want to do that?
Possibly.
Let me get off.
Wow, this is only $400 right now.
Can I control my gun?
Yes, press C. Oh my god, no.
What?
You broke it.
Oh, the game froze.
You broke it or something. Yeah, you broke the... You broke it. You killed yourself.
Is your game froze too?
No. You killed yourself on the gun. You broke the whole thing.
My game froze.
You broke the gun. How? Yeah. I'm still alive, but you're dead. I'm still alive, but, the car's broke. You broke the car. But, I have an infinite gun.
Should we go to the workshop and find something that could probably cheat the zombie game mode?
Well, technically that Tachikoma could have, but, yeah.
If we built something that had, it was like a base in a head.
A base of a what?
There would be a machine gun on the top, like a tower, and it would shoot the zombies at the bottom.
Somebody else just joined my game? Question mark?
You know what we could also do?
Who the heck joined my game? Somebody just joined my game. I don't even know who it is. That's weird. I know you are. Trying to figure out what's going on here. I'm here. What? Yeah. 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 Somebody just joined my game randomly, so okay. Okay, somebody just joined my game, so I just now told them, hey, restarting game, join back right after I do. Okay? I'm waiting for the response. Somebody else joined, so I'll bring it up to 3, I guess. I guess, if you wanted to. You gotta think, it's in the apocalypse. The apocalypse is pretty depressing.
No, it's not in the apocalypse. Technically, the only apocalypse is in Chernobyl, but the nuclear fallout from Reactor 4 did make it to America, and, it made it all the way throughout Europe and then into America. So, the nuclear fallout did, and it caused, a lot of bullshit, but...
Yeah.
Like a stalker RP chat, except it's set in Misery. And Misery is a mod, but it's the same as Stalker, but basically the zone is more hellish than it usually would be.
Gotcha.
And it's more depressing and stuff, and it's horrible.
So basically, a really hard game of Unturned. Gotcha.
No, worse than Unturned, actually.
I get why they don't do the, they don't give you cash for killing zombies with vehicles, though, because you basically have infinite ammunition with vehicles. I'm just killing everything with my dual machine guns right now. Was that you, Wyatt? What? Okay. I thought you were the only one in the call, so I thought that was weird. I'm killing all the zombies with dual machine guns. Wow, I just cleared a light wave just with my machine guns on the Taka Chikoma.
Yeah, when I get on, brick rates, I might go to, single player real quick, and then basically, I might, take the military rig and then just put, a bunch of guns on it.
Yeah, oh, my game crashed. Or no, I pressed exit. Never mind. I pressed exit. Me doofed.
Yeah, my game kind of crashed earlier.
I didn't crash. I just goofed and did something I wasn't supposed to.
Disconnected on accident.
Well, I shut down my game.
You should have found that guy on screen.
What, that, I didn't, they didn't even message me back, though. So, I couldn't really.
Yo, what's up, dog? And then there's, like,
one of these plugs. Basically.
I'll see that shooter if you're gonna talk. Nobody likes having the end of the barrel right in front of their face. Okay, peace. And what do you look like? I don't actually look pretty. That looks pretty cool.
I don't know. I don't know. Should I widen this? Or what? Yeah.
Kind of spooky looking.
Where are you going?
Sorry, I'm here. I'm here. Wyatt, I'm here. Stop saying hello. Oh my god, if you say... I'm going to end this call if you say hello one more time. Okay, at least it wasn't a hello. That's normal for you. Yeah, I'm gonna redo the Tachikoma cannon on it.
Your blue what?
I didn't say blue anything.
No, I'm talking to my brother's girlfriend for, you know, something lost. Oh shit.
But see, you know what? That's fine. On video too. You are both. You're especially retarded. Because you're especially retarded. What, because you're specially retarded? Your retardedness showing. I'm just waiting for the day that you snap when I say this. See, there's... Okay. Yeah, no, at that point, like, if somebody's actually gonna do it, or actually thinking about doing it, that, yeah, no, that's not alright. To say. That's a real thing, like, there's not... Oh, not without me? Oh, so I didn't help? I see how it is. I see how it is, Wyatt. I see how it is. Man, you didn't even hear me, Wyatt. Oh, you just ignored it? Completely? Dang. Bull! Bull, Wyatt, bull. Bull, you have me. Yeah, in fact, I need to end this video. I don't think people want to watch me build stuff. I mean... Okay, that's a normal thing on YouTube. But see, that's a normal thing on YouTube. But it's mostly, like... It's what? What? Oh my god. It is. I swear I'm gonna get copyrighted. Not, that's a funny thing. Not a lot of those bands are. It's just like the companies that basically own the rights to the music are the ones that do it. So, you know. Yeah, let's end that there.